Welcome back. Shit. Y'all have to block me from all the tricks. Repping that. I have a item to take care of you with.
Get a
G20. 32. Let's take him out. Okay, Warmon will need you to fight. We want them to come once. Oh, just come at me and be taken out quick. Whoever power one, that would take one out. Dark roar him. Might not kill him, but it'll weaken him. Supreme cannon him just to make sure he doesn't stand. Okay, I'm gonna move up another step in a minute. Yeah. Yeah, you're gonna set up for power, but what you don't realize is the fact that I've already set up for victory. Once you get it to the point that we are at,
うずき上がる。
さあ、行こう。
Transcendent Sword should give us a hefty edge in this battle. Because one, it takes it down them down to one.
うずき上がる。
We've got it. You're gonna have to focus real hard on Arata, and he's been taking abuse like it's nobody's business. And Pandora dialogue. Okay, that's gonna hurt.
Ah!
Okay, we have a power on him. Dark Lore on him. I don't Let's put it in here. If he healed, he would have won. He could have at least delayed our victory. But you see, he didn't, which meant that all we have to do is start making steps. I'm gonna move him here. Gorata, you take one step over up. Wormon, he's just to walk over here. Like, wait, when did that Wormon just walk here? Whenever Wormon wanted, that's who when Wormon had it. Okay, 59, 84, 15 more levels for you. Okay, that's good. Then did you vote him? Let's check something. Treasure. Fusion and multi recovery DX. Let's see which one to take out. This one. Dark Lore that one. Supreme Cannon. That's good. 37. Alright, we gotta. I'll see y'all in the next video.